cylinder just failed and cost $500 million, and the president just committed an additional $1 billion to alternative energy companies. According to the Fed, only 52 permanent jobs will be created. Why not just let the free market work and forget the subsidies?
I don't consider the subsidy for the natural gas 18-wheelers. I want that for direction. It'll cause it to happen sooner. The $1 billion a year is a five-year deal that I'm asking for. So $5 billion. If you look at the 8 million 18-wheelers, the $5 billion only does 143,000 of them. So it isn't going to do it. All it does is it makes it happen sooner. And if they don't do it, if they don't pass the bill, don't tell them in Washington I said this. But you're gonna use natural gas in place of diesel. There's no question about it. So I believe in the free market. I'm a free market guy. But 5 years and it's over with. It's out. If it was a bad idea, it should end. If it was a good idea, you don't need their help.